Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn these words which will be useful in learning colloquial greetings. To say okay, sari. Cha is short sound letter. While speaking, cha may also sound as sa in some words. Then ri is short sound letter. This is small ri. Together, sari. Then for the next word, that's right. You just add adu in front of sari. A is short sound vowel. Tu is short sound letter. While speaking, tu may also sound as du in some words. Together, adu. So one more time. That's right. Adu sari. To say all or everyone, you can use anaivarum or ellorum. For anaivarum, a is short sound vowel. Nai, this is small nai. Va is short sound letter. Ru is short sound letter. This is small ru. Then im, a consonant. Together, anaivarum. For ellorum, a is short sound vowel. Il, a consonant. This is small il. Then lo, a long sound letter. This is small lo. Then ru, a short sound letter. This is small ru. Then im, a consonant. Together, ellorum. One more time. For all or everyone, you can use anaivarum or ellorum. For home, veedu. V, a long sound letter. Tu, a short sound letter. While speaking, tu may also sound as du in some words. Together, veedu. For come, Va, a long sound letter. In Tamil, some single letters can also be a word. Like here, Va, a single long sound letter, means come. To say go, you can use chel or po. For chel, che a short sound letter, il a consonant. This is small il. Together, chel. Or you can also use Po, a long sound letter. This single long sound letter, Po, means go. For child, Kuzhandhai. And for children, Kuzhandhaigal. To spell it, Ku, a short sound letter. La, a short sound letter. This is special la. Then Ind, a consonant. Thai, together, Kuzhandhai. Kuzhandhai means child. And for plural form children, you just add ka, a short sound letter, il, a consonant. This is big il. You just add these two letters to kuzhandhai. Together, kuzhandhaigal. One more time, for child, kuzhandhai. And for children, kuzhandhaigal. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.